Jensen. It was nip and tuck in the qualifying rounds. Who's going to take home Olympic gold? Over the years, the long jump is an event that the USA have dominated from Seoul to Barcelona to Atlanta. Elsewhere, there's been success for Cuba and more recently, Panama. Well, that's a good performance. That's the end of the round, and it's going to be really tough for the rest of the field to catch this athlete now. Well, he likes that. It's been a good performance. Well, it's a good position to be in. Second place for this athlete on the scoreboard. Well, it's very promising. Needs to get more height on that jump, really, to find a good distance. Got to hit the board flush here. Well, there's lots to like in this jump. Plenty of momentum, plenty of speed, but just not enough height. Just a smooth athlete on the runway. Needs to get more height on that jump to land in the pit. Six rounds then, and one of these athletes will be crowned the champion. Leaps high into the air, and that's another good jump from this athlete, who really is putting the pressure on the leaders here. One last check on the medal positions there.